Thank you. Which shall it be?
Very good.
Here you are.
Care of you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Whoa!
What's happening?
They've done it.
So that was your...
Of course.
He has blood from two different times running in his veins. It's given him special qualities.
A boy descended from two eras. He may just be able to save us. He could be the one. Now, let us strike back.
This is. Are you trying to stand up to my power with such a puny little fortress? Have it your way. Let the battle begin!
Pazner's attacks aren't doing anything.
Prepare to fire the Nova Driver.
Sir, Nova Driver ready to fire.
Ready to fire, sir.
Nova Driver, ready. Aim, fire!
This is very bad.
Huh?
Look! The palace is falling towards Palm Brinks! The town will be crushed!
No way!
What should we do, sir? There is a town at the estimated crash point of the palace.
Blast it all! How do we stop it?
Initiate Colossus Mode!
What? Colossus Mode? What are you talking about?
It's a new system on Cosmos.
You must be joking. Cosmos doesn't have anything like that.
Yes, it does. You just don't know about it.
What? But ever since Cosmos was in its planning stages, I...
History has changed. Since Max and Monica went back in time, things have changed slightly. They've created a whole new time stream.
A new time stream? So that explains it.
Put Posnos in Colossus mode.
Entering Colossus mode.
Cool! What is it?
I have no idea. It looks like Pasnos is transforming.
Pasnos turned into a robot!
Huh? How did it do that?
We'll stop the palace with Pasnos.
Dive!
Yes, sir!
Cool! It just threw the palace aside!
The palace is on the ground. Let's try and get inside.
Okay.
Max, Monica, listen carefully. Griffon's palace is back on the ground. This is our last chance to take him out. It's up to you to repair the history which Griffon has perverted. This is the final chapter. Okay, get going. Go and make a brighter future for all of us.
Yes, Mother.
Leave Griffon to us!
I'll wait here. Make sure you get him. We will.